You're watching News 19. We start with breaking news.
Breaking news at 4. Three high school students have been arrested in Decatur following a fight in a school cafeteria. Decatur City School says it started when two Austin High School students started fighting during lunch. School officials separated them, but one student continued the fight and slashed the other student across the face with a small plastic screwdriver often used to tighten glasses. A third student then intervened, and eventually all three were arrested. DCS says the incident is now in the legal and disciplinary phase.